Hi, welcome to Retail 90. I'm Jason Stokes, CEO of Eastside Co. Eastside Co is a specialist Shopify agency. We build e-commerce websites on Shopify as a platform, as well as building applications that extend Shopify's functionality and offering marketing solutions to clients on the platform. Custom dashboards will give you a snapshot of all of your data in one place, and alerts will let you know if anything changes with your conversion rate or your traffic levels so that you can act appropriately and discover why those are. The next thing I would also suggest is looking at setting something up, such as Search Monitor. Search Monitor enables you to pull in the data from Google Search Console, the keyword data that's missing from Google Analytics. Search Console sits in between the two systems and enables you to be able to have a little bit more insight into really what's going on. Set up goals and funnel tracking. Goals give you a really good amount of insight into not just conversion rate, but into what other interactions are happening on the website. You've also got funnel tracking, making sure that the funnel is set up correctly, not just again relying on conversion rate or e-commerce tracking as a metric, but also setting up each step of the checkout funnel to make sure that that's tracked appropriately and you can see where dropouts may be happening and address as needed. Please feel free to leave a comment in the box below and let us know what your thoughts are.